You all are aware independence of the judiciary is a sacrosanct in ensuring of rule of law. As officers of the court, you must always guard the institution during testing times. Courtrooms are not like those represented in movies or moot courts. Any keen observer of the Indian society would notice that in the past few decades, no big leader has emerged from the students' community. When the youth become socially and politically consciousness, the basic issues of education, food, clothing, healthcare, shelter, etc. would come into focus in the national discourse. The educated youth cannot remain aloof from social reality. You have a special responsibility. Don't allow narrow and partisan issues to dominate the nation's thought process. This will ultimately hurt our democracy and the progress of our nation. Due to various considerations, most students from these universities end up in corporate law firms. It is unfortunate that a comparable addition is not being made to the ranks of lawyers practicing in courts from national law universities. This is perhaps one of the reasons why national law universities are perceived as elitist and detached from social realities. Courtrooms are not like those represented in movies or moot courts. Cramped courtrooms, judges sitting on the broken chairs, stenographers and courtmasters having to attend court without adequate arrangements, absence of restrooms, etc. would be a common sight. Always be alive to the harsh realities of the world, particularly the sufferings of the millions of the people in this country.